When was the last time you smoked? When's the last time you smoked?
I guess that answers my question.
I'm sorry, man. I had a long day.
That's cool. Glad I could take your mind off some shite for a while.
Yeah.
You want to hear a story?
You mean one I haven't already heard?
Asshole. Okay. Alright, story time for the asshole. Alright, did I tell you about the pregnant stripper?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'm sifting through the files here. Okay. This one time, Roland and I got busted at the junkyard. It was bad.
The dog's head got stuck in the fence. I was there, man.
Shit. Well, they should have cut that bitch's head off. That's all I'm saying.
Come on.
No, I'm serious. They should have cut the bitch's head off. It tried to use my nuts as chew toys, okay? You gotta go after that, man.
Shut up.
I fucking hate animals. Do you remember Karen Kelly?
Who can forget Karen Kelly?
I don't know. She had so many animals. I remember that. She had like two of every animal. I swear, her family wanted to repopulate the earth. Maybe she was inbred.
She didn't look it.
I don't know. She had two of every animal, and she had all these cats, right? She had a barn full of cats, a cat barn. Yeah.
Cats.
Well, it was more of a shed than a barn, but I swear, it was just full of cats, and they were all just running around, their ears back and their eyes wide. They looked like a bunch of crack whore cats. Crack cat.
Did she name them?
She named all of them.
All of them?
Yeah, all of them. This one night, she calls me in the middle of the night. Did I tell you about this?
Nah.
Oh, all right. This was back when we were doing our thing, on, off, whatever. And she calls me up, and she's just freaking out. I can't find marmalade. You gotta help me. I can't find marmalade. I looked everywhere, and I can't find marmalade. Where's marmalade? Where's marmalade? Oh, man.
Did she ever find her?
No, never found marmalade. I was actually the one who let her out. So.
I got you. I got you.
You know what? Let's get so fucked up that our balls retract into our bodies.
Yeah.
And we become women.
Let's do it, man.
Let's do it.
Should I say girl?
Girl?